Hi there. I'm Dr. Scott the paleontologist. What do you call animals that eat only plants?
Herbivore.
And can you think of a few herbivores walking around today?
Cow.
Giraffe.
Rabbit.
Cows, giraffes, and rabbits are all herbivores or plant eaters. And our friend Triceratops was a herbivore too. This big guy ate nothing but the green stuff. Triceratops had a lot of great features that came in handy for eating plants. It had a huge beak up front and hundreds of teeth in the back of the mouth. Triceratops is often compared with a big animal living today.
Rhinoceros.
Both Triceratops and rhinoceros are big plant eaters with big appetites and
big horns.
Herbivores!
Yeah, herbivores. So remember, get outside, get into nature, and make your own discoveries.